I'm High Energy of Line Dance Fever and Fitness. About to give you a quick instructional for Chele Fierce, choreographed by Michelle Burton, aka Chele Fierce, also of Line Dance Fever and Fitness. The music is Ain't My Fault by Jamie Foxx. So one wall dance with a change on the third rotation and then a walk off on the fourth rotation. Part one, two parts of the dance. Part one's done on the front and back wall. Part two is just done once. Part one starts off with the right leg doing the salsa. Right up, left back, right out and cross. Out and cross, left out and cross. Put that together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right salsa up, left back, right out and cross, left out and cross. We're gonna do 2 quarter turns, stepping with the right leg. Right step, quarter turn, right step, quarter turn. Right leg, and tick, come back, left tick, come back. Let's add that on. 5, 6, right leg salsa, right out cross, left out cross, right step, quarter turn, quarter turn. Right step and tick, left step and tick, step, quarter turn again, quarter turn, right step and tick, left step and tick. From here, rock up on the right, rock easy, right, left, rock back, 2, 3, 4. And that completes part one. Again, it's done twice on both walls. I'm gonna do it twice for you now. 5, 6, 7, real time. Salsa, out and cross. Right step, quarter turn, right step, quarter turn, right step and tick, left step and tick. Right step, quarter turn, 2 times. Right step and dip, left step and dip. Rock up on your right, rock easy, rock it back forward. Right, left, part one again, with the salsa, out and cross. Right step, quarter turn, right step, quarter turn, right step and dip, left step and dip. Right step, quarter turn, right step, quarter turn, right step and dip, left step and dip. Rock up on your right, rock easy, rock it back forward. Right, left. That was part one. Part two, kick and cross twice, going to your right. Right, kick and cross, right, kick and cross. Right, out, behind, left, tap, tap. 2 taps, every quarter turn to your left. We do that sequence twice. Let's do that. 5, 6, 7, 8, kick and cross, kick and cross. Right, out, behind, left, tap, twice. Do it again. Kick and cross, right, out, behind, left, tap. Twice. Now we're gonna do a toe strut, 3, moving up, starting with the right leg, right, left, right, left leg, up, quarter turn, left leg out, up, out. So from the toe strut, 5, 6, 7, 8, right, left, right, up, turn. That left leg is out, it's gotta move again. We're going back, left, right. We're gonna do a little bit of a hood walk with a quarter turn. Left, right, left. Let's put that together. From the left leg out, 5, 6, walk back and hood walk. Left, right, left. Now we're gonna walk back, right, left, pause. Notice my leg was up. That sets me up to start the dance over. Let's do those last 2 parts together again. 5, 6, walk back, left, right, hood walk with the turn, right, left. Right, left, aim. Dance starts over. Back to part two. Let's do all of part two. 5, 6, right, kick and cross. Kick and cross. Right out, in behind. Left out, tap twice, quarter turn. Kick and cross twice. Out right, bring behind. Out left, tap twice, quarter turn. Toe strut. Up left, quarter turn, left leg out. Left, right, good walk, quarter turn, left. Right, left, stay here. Right, left, and. Salsa. Dance starts over. That's parts 1 and 2. Again, part 1 is done on the front and back wall. Third rotation, when you rock around to the back wall, instead of rocking around to the back wall, we're going to rock around to the front. So, because the chorus comes in early, that keeps the chorus in the front wall. So I'll show you that part. Third rotation. 5, 6 from the top of the third. Salsa. Out and cross. Step, quarter turn. Step, quarter turn, right step, tip, left step, tip, right step, quarter turn, step, quarter turn, step, tip, rock up, rock easy, on the third rotation, rock, heater, front, ball. You hear the music, the chorus comes in. Fourth rotation, we do part one just one time again, but we stay on the back wall like normal. After we rock up, rock back, walk, rock it back, one, two, three, four, walk it off. Figure direction, walk it up, walk it up. That's the dance, so four rotations. Third rotation's cut short, you rock around to the front to do the chorus early. Fourth rotation, do part one again, and on the back wall with the walk off. Again, I'm high energy, line dance, fever, and fitness. That was Blaine Fierce, choreographed by Chele Fierce, also of Line Dance, Fever, and Fitness, to Ain't My Fault by Jamie Foxx. Part one, done on front back wall. Part two, done on the front wall.
And let it rain all over the world. Me and my girl, we about to do the 12 on the dance floor.
Jamie Foxx.